Everyone, I am Wani and today I'm going to teach you guys on how to organize your YouTube homepage. Okay, let's get to the video.
So as you can see, this is my channel. There is no other playlist. There is just uploads and nothing much, not interesting, not interesting for sure. If you want to go to this, you just click on your icon and click on your channel and you will arrive at this homepage or your channel. What you need to do now is customize channel, click on that and wait until it will be loaded, and voila, you came to the right place to rearrange your channel. Alright, so what you need to do right now is click on the add a section button at the bottom of that. Pandai. So now horizontal row is actually like the one, the uploads one, so it is much nicer. I will go with that and select content I want to put on the playlist. So we have a creative playlist that I have done, so there will be a preview. This is only a preview, so you have to click on the done button to save it, or not you will lose your progress. And yeah, so now I want to put on another row with the subscription or custom grouping that will feature my other channel. Okay, so you need to copy the channel URL first, paste it just like that. Ooh, okay, done. You can also click on edit your title, whatever you want, my family, my whatever. I just put on my other channel. And please click on the add. Please make sure that the URL is correct. Yeah, just like that. Yeah, don't click on the icon because it will lead you to the channel and your progress will not be saved. I have experienced that twice and it's not good, I'm telling you. Click on done, please. Really, please. So as you can see, we have rearranged the playlist. Beautiful, right? So yeah, right now this is the feature content where there will be a video of your choice that will be featured on top of your channel. I decided to go with the room makeover because it has more light in it and there are a lot more view in it. Yeah, if you haven't watched my video, please go and watch it. Yeah, you will not regret it. So as you can see, you can also edit the title. I decided to just write hi because I wanted to give a tutorial for you guys. Alright, now that this page is done, you can also put on another channel. Like, you can also feature your other channel. Yeah, I don't know what this section is called. So just add channel, and because I actually, yeah, don't click on the icon. It will lead you to this, like this, like this, and it's just horrible. Because look, yeah, our progress was not saved. I have to do this again. Oh, yeah, just like that. Just click on save or done, whatever. So now let's move to this social media that appears on your channel art. If you wanna do that, just click on the about. And as you can see, there are my description to the of the channel. You can, yeah, whatever, just edit it as you want. It is actually important for your channel, actually. Yeah, I keep on saying yeah, I know. So you can also put on your email so that any business can actually reach to you. And don't worry, because if a robot want to steal your Gmail, they have to go with the captcha thing, you know, so it is safe, I guess. So the link section is where you put on your Twitter, Instagram URL so that it will appear on your channel and people will easily contact you. And please click on the done. So now let's go to our homepage. Just click on the home button and voila, we have arrived. So as you can see, the playlist got double. I don't know what happened, but yeah, I wanted to delete it. So what we need to do is just click on the pencil button and there will be a trash can. Just click on that and the playlist will be gone forever. And if you want to rearrange it, go up and down, you can click on the arrow button and the playlist will go up or down just like what you want. So now let's see the finished look. Just click on the My Channel on the left side of the page and voila, we have arrived. So there is a featured video that will automatically play whenever you come to the channel. And there is my other life, my Instagram and Twitter link. It's basically my channel that will be seen by your audience or subscribers, and it looks much more interesting rather than just, you know, uploads raw. You have created playlists, popular uploads, yeah, whatever that you want.
Alright, so now that you get to organize your homepage, don't forget to subscribe, like and comment down below, because you gotta support each other, right? So yeah, that's all, bye!